Welcome back to my channel. This is Samanita and this is my channel Makeup and Beauty. I know it has been a long time that I haven't shoot any new video. Today I am up with my second haul video. I know I have posted a haul video few months back. That is a long time, and that's why I decided that why not I start my YouTube channel once again with another haul video. And as you can see, my background is new. It is just because that I have just shifted my house, and so my makeup and everything was packed and everything was so messed up that I had to keep myself stopped from filming any new videos. But yes, today I am back and I'm still working with my background. Till then, just ignore my background and let's focus on today's haul video. Okay, all these products that I'm going to show in this haul video have been bought by me by my own money, unless and until I mention it in this video. And everything I bought not in 1 month, but definitely in past few months. And yes, few already up on my blog, if I'm not wrong, while I'm still working with loads and loads of new product. Before I post all the reviews of each product on my blog, I thought to shoot that haul video because I just love to see haul videos. Every time people buying anything and they post on their social media along with on their YouTube channel, I just love seeing that haul videos. It always helps me to decide which product is best and which is not worth that money. So yes, I think that as I'm loving haul videos, so you guys also love it, and let's start the video right now. Okay, the first product that I wanted to show you, it is a peeling gel scrub, and it is a PR sample, and I just got it few days back and I'm still yet to open it. As you can see, it is already still sealed one. So yes, this is the product that I have got, and yeah, it is a PR sample. It is not bought my own money. The next product that I bought one month back, and that is from beautybay.com. that is the famous RCMA powder. I have already used this powder in one of my previous video, that I think so. I will link down in the description bar if you are interested to see how I use this powder. So yes, this is a RCMA powder that I bought from beautybay.com. The next thing that I have bought few months back, but I didn't get chance to show you guys, is just because I told you that I just shifted my house and everything was such a mess that it is still pending post. But it is a long back product that I have ordered from one of the Instagram seller whose name is Arshia, who is an Instagram seller of Beauty by India. From her, I just ordered this MAC Nutcracker Sweet Nude Lipstick Kit. I remember at that moment Nordstrom was having some discount on this MAC Holiday Collection, and that's why I ordered that stuff, and I got it on 2 months back, I guess. But still, as you know, I'm always late. So yes, this review is still pending. This is a box. It comes in a box, and it is, you have to pull it like this. Okay, it has an insider which holds these four lipstick together, but I just take out that insider so that I can easily take out the lipstick when I'm in a hurry. So now I just keep this lipstick in this pattern. I'm sorry, I'm looking to the side mirror every time because this is my new setup and I'm not confident that whether I'm in focus or not. Okay, the next product that I just received today early morning, and I have already posted that sneak peek of this product in my Insta stories, and it is Alexis Rain Colourpop palette. It is a contour and highlighter palette, and it opened like this. This is the cardboard. Okay, and when you open it, you can see the palette. This is the palette. It is a huge palette actually compared to the price Colourpop had decided for this palette. Yes, I bought this palette from Instagram seller. Her name is Hina from International Makeup. Okay, the next palette that I'm going to show you is Too Faced White Chocolate palette, and this is the palette. I haven't bought this palette, but I own a giveaway long back from an Instagram seller, Makeup and Beauty store, but they have just changed their Instagram store name. I don't remember, but definitely I will write down below in the description box so that you can check out this seller too. And yes, this is a Too Faced White Chocolate palette that I own in this giveaway, and I thought why not I put this palette in this haul video. As you can see, the size of this palette is really small. I know I have not to show this palette because it's going to be a very long video then, but this is really pretty palette. Okay, these are all the shades and they smell awesome. I mean, this palette smells like a chocolate. Every time I open this palette, I feel like biting it. Now there are a few more palettes that I want to show in this haul video, and I'm just going down a little quickly. The next palette that I want to show is this Makeup Geek empty palette, but it is not empty right now because I have used it to keep all my Makeup Geek foiled eyeshadows. Now I have 9 foiled eyeshadows that you can see, and I have a place of another one. So let me think which shade I am going to put it in this palette to make it a complete foiled eyeshadow palette. The next palette that I am going to show is the Juvia's Place Masquerade palette. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. It is a beautiful palette. It is a very colorful palette. I bought the mini version of this palette. And yes, I bought this from an Instagram seller. Her name is Chesa and her page name is Beauty Shop India. Another palette that I bought from the same Juvia's Place brand is the Nubian 2 palette, big one palette. This palette, I have also bought this palette from the same Instagram seller, Beauty Shop India. I will link down every Instagram page of all Instagram seller that I used to shop, because I used to get loads of queries that from where I am buying all this stuff from, or which Instagram sellers are reliable to shop with. So definitely I'm going to leave all the link of Instagram seller if I can in the description bar. Otherwise you can message me in any social media and I will help you to know which one are reliable and which one are not. That is a secret. Okay, the next palette that I want to show you, and I know that many of you are waiting for me to review this palette, and that one is Huda Beauty Rose Gold Edition palette. Yes, I just love this palette. See the palette. This is the palette. Okay, I have a mixed feelings regarding this palette, but definitely I'm going to share my views in next video probably regarding this palette. So yeah, this is the last palette I guess in this haul video. Now moving to some other products randomly. The next thing that I want to show you is MAC Tara G.P. Hansen Viva Glam Lipstick. I hope I'm pronouncing the name correctly. Okay, this is the MAC Viva Glam lipstick. It is just newly launched in Nykaa.com and also on MACcosmetics.com. I am yet to review this lipstick, but still I want to show you this lipstick in this haul video. The lipstick comes in this beautiful pink packaging and this is the color. I hope you can see the color. This is the color. It is a beautiful pink lipstick. I have swatched it on my hand, but I'm yet to try it on my lips. Until I try it on my lips, just wait for a while for my reviews to be up on my blog. The next thing that I want to show is Wet n Wild highlighting powder. Okay, these are the two Wet n Wild highlighting powder that was launched firstly as a limited edition powder, but at that moment it goes out of stock within a few minutes. After that, my friend Navonita just grabbed it when it was restocked for the second time. After grabbing it, we just came to know that these are going to be permanent in their website. So all thanks to my friend Navonita, who just grabbed these beautiful highlighters for me and make my dream come true. Just love this both color. I am yet to swatch it, but yeah, as usual, everything will be up on my blog very soon. Okay, the next thing that I want to show you is Jeffree Star liquid lipstick, and it is in shade Gemini. If I can show, yeah, this is the shade. Let me open this for you. Okay, this is the lipstick. It is a beautiful nude kind of lipstick. I'm yet to try it on my lips. I just bought this from beautybay.com along with that RCMA powder that I have already shown you. This is a small Morphe eye brush that I got it as a gift from International Makeup with my ordered goodies that I'm yet to show you here. As I'm loving that Lakme 9 to 5 lip and cheek color, so I thought to grab another shade from that same range, and that is in shade Coffee Light. And definitely I'm going to swatch this lip and cheek color, and I will update my that 9 to 5 Lakme post. The next thing that I bought is a very interesting thing. I don't know, every time I saw this I just used to laugh. I bought it from an Instagram seller. Her page name is What Women Love, and yes, I bought this silicone blender. I'm sorry, I'm going to pronounce something else instead of this, so I'm really sorry. Anyway, I got this silicone blender from her in rupees 650 or so, I don't remember. I will just check and update the price in the description bar. Okay, and I'm yet to use this silicone sponge. I don't know how it will work on my skin, but definitely I will give it a try. The next thing that I'm going to show you is all from Kiko. I know that many of you has asked me to show all that Kiko stuff that I've already bought, because I haven't revealed my views regarding that collection, and it is a Matter for You collection that was launched on Valentine's Day. And I'm really sorry that I haven't updated that product reviews, but very soon I'm going to do everything at one go, trust me. Okay, the first thing that I bought from that brand is that blush duo. It is from Kiko, I told you. Okay, let me open it for you. It comes in this beautiful white box, and inside it is wrapped in this red color paper that you have to remove it. Ah, it's a mess. And this is the blush. Can you see? I just love this blush duo. It is a very beautiful pink. I'm little scared it might wash out for medium to dusky skin tone, but these are perfect for fair skin tone mostly. I have swatched it a bit, this blush, and I am just loving it. The next thing I just want to show you is that Matter for You face brush. It is from the same collection. Let me open it. It is also comes in this box, and again it has that red package. This is the brush. It has a beautiful heart shape. You can see the bristles are red and white, a perfect combination. The brush is really dense, and I haven't used it, but I can feel they are pretty soft, and I don't know how much product I will get it from that single swipe using this brush, but definitely I will give it a try. The next thing that I bought from that same Kiko collection is that lipstick. Two lipstick, both are packaging, all the packaging are same. You have to just open this lipstick box. Inside it there is the same red package. Let me just open it. These are the two lipstick, and one is shade number 2, other one is shade number 3. The lipstick are really really pretty. I have already swatched it because I can't resist myself, and I just bought these two color. Wait, the space is really small for me today. Okay, these are the two color I have bought. The top one, this one is 02, this one is 02, and the red one is 03. I hope you can see the color, and they are perfect heart shaped lipstick. I remember Avon have this kind of lipstick long back, but the quality of this lipstick are far far better from that brand Avon. I'm really sorry that I'm mentioning that brand openly in this video, but it is all my personal experience. Okay, the next two things that I have got it as a gift from my dear friend Navonita, and Wild Meta Glow Stick. I am still yet to open it, and I just love this packaging. Another one is Wet n Wild Metallic Liquid Lipstick. I'm still yet to open these two products, as I just love this packaging. I'm still yet to use these two products, and once I tried, I will definitely going to share my reviews over these two products, or might be I use it in any tutorial very soon. And the last thing that I have bought is bunch of lippies, and all from ColourPop. I know many of you have already told me that why I haven't shown how much ColourPop lipstick I have till now, but definitely I will show you my collection one day. But for now, today I want to show you that I have bought all these ColourPop lippies in past few months. Okay, let me show you. I have few other nippies also that is in transit and few are as a pending order. So I'm going to share that in my on my Instagram post very soon. Until then, just have a look on these nippies. The two nippies that I have bought till now is from the ColourPop Hello Kitty collection. It is a limited edition collection and they are right now on last call, because after that ColourPop are not going to restock this color. So if you loving this color, then definitely grab it right now. I'm going to show you. I bought the shade from that collection, Dead Matte and Ribbon, I guess. Which is a beautiful pink. I am showing you here so that you can get the idea how this lipstick is look like. It is a little bit of similar to the ColourPop lipstick Poppin, but I found it, they are two shade. This one is two shade brighter pink than that one. That is a little magenta kind of pink on my lips, whereas this one is a perfect pink, I think. Okay, the next liquid lipstick that I bought from that same Hello Kitty collection, it is the shade Ribbon. And as usual, I am a red lipstick lover. So how could I just ignore this beautiful red lipstick? You can see this. I am yet to swatch this lipstick, but very soon I'm going to do that in my blog post or in any videos. The next two ultra matte liquid lip color that I bought from ColourPop, they are Sunday and Monday. I am already planning to grab the other three beautiful lipstick from this collection. They are Moment of Weakness collection. So let me show you the liquid lip color. These are the two shades that I have right now, but I need to get my other three shades. So yes, these are the pretty nude color liquid lipstick. I don't know, right now I am so much into nude lipstick, but today I am wearing something in a mixture of very bright kind of coral pink kind of lipstick. Four lipsticks that I bought from the ColourPop, these are newly launched lipsticks, and I just grabbed first four lipstick that I love from that collection. So let me show you first. Okay, these are the four lipstick that I bought. And you can see the shade name here. Let me open it and show it all the shade separately. The first one is Secret Stash. It is a beautiful brown kind of lipstick. You can see. Okay. Is Gold Digger. Another beautiful lipstick. The next one I'm going to show you is the shade Sauce. All these four lipsticks are from the Matte X range, so they are super matte lipsticks. This is the shade Sauce. I remember this shade Sauce is actually the lipstick version of the liquid lipstick Viper, if I am not wrong. And the last one that I grab is Mirror Mirror. This is the shade. I hope you can see. So yeah, that's complete my entire haul video. I hope you enjoyed watching this haul video as much as I just enjoyed while filming it for you all. That it is after a pretty long time that I am back in this YouTube channel once again. And yes, from now you can expect few more videos will be up on my channel at regular interval. Till then, you can check out my blog and you can follow me on social media if you haven't already. Until next time, take care, stay beautiful.